what things you're grateful for. Hello friends, this is Yundel. This is just a share from my own reading and of course from my own self experiences in this life journey. I am sharing this with you because in our day-to-day life, many of us is so focused of me. We cannot think of others because we are so focused of our own self. We are focused of our family and our responsibilities. But think for a moment. If you really want to be satisfied at the end of the day, try to share the things you are grateful for. As I am sharing with you, reminding you every day that it is very important that we can journal it. What are those things we are grateful for every day? The things sweets can make us satisfied and content. To share the things you are grateful for, really, you're such making yourself to be a blessing to others. Be a blessing to others every day by sharing the things you're grateful for. Being grateful is the key to our own satisfaction. It's the key to our successes. Yes, practicing gratitude helps us focus more on our positive emotions and remind us of what's meaningful in our life. To share the things we are grateful for to our loved ones, to our friends, we must stay true to ourselves, who we are. Be content of who you are. And keep your loved ones close to you. Understand their needs. Be there for them. Remember always that we have to act on our goals. When we are acting towards our goals, we are doing good for ourselves. And by that, you can share that to others. You are grateful of what you are doing. You are taking actions towards your goals. Then share it to others. We cannot share anything to others when we don't know how to take care of yourself. So therefore, it is very important to take care of your own self as well. Take care of your own good health. When you are in good health, you're feeling good. And by that, it becomes easier for you to share things you are grateful for to others because you are grateful of your health. You are grateful that you are feeling good right now. And the key here also, when we are sharing the things we are grateful for, we must not look back of the past bad experiences. Yes, we are grateful for that, but don't dwell on that. Understand that we must let go of the past. We must just be who we are and do not compare yourself to others. Remember, when you are sharing those things to others, that means from you, and you are not comparing yourself from others. You learn that, you feel that from your own self and not for others. We must always take a break. Have a special moment with yourself. Go out to the nature or go to some other places that you can contemplate of all those things you are grateful for. We must crave out time to let our mind wander, because when we do that, we acknowledge all the blessing we have get. We acknowledge all those good things we have done, the successes and the goals we have achieved. it becomes easier for you to share that to others when you are totally content and satisfied and you contemplate about it. You believe in yourself. You're proud of yourself. So carve out time to let your mind wander and take a break, spending time in the nature. You know more what are you going to share to others when you have a peaceful mind. Really think this, that nature is a huge healer for ourselves. Spend time with nature and lean into the perks of being alone. Don't feel sorry that you are alone. No, don't feel lonely. Remember, you must have that time to be alone in order for you to feel good with yourself, in order for you to relax, in order for you to just be you. The more you acknowledge yourself of being you, the more you are grateful for. When you have that old energy in you, you charge yourself. When you are alone, really, it becomes easier for you to share what you are grateful for to others and stop stressing out. Just simply be you and act like you. This is Yundel. Thank you for listening. Thank you for dropping here in my channel. I am very grateful to each and every one of you. I love you all and bye-bye.